Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I preferred to redo the drawing because it was not really visible for the detail mentioned in the previous video. And thank you. We have seen the merit of the individual prayer. As a group or as a function of the prayer area, such as Mecca, Al-Madinah, and Al-Quds, the obligatory prayer imposed by our Creator subhanahu wa ta'ala according to a given regulation be proved of being Muslims. Because our religion is based on a divine regulation, and that every practitioner is responsible for the image of Islam, where he is going, and to say that my religion is purely spiritual and scientific. Some prayers are not obligatory but supererogatory, or which the praying person does alone at home because it is discretionary. It introduces the blessing by the merciful, leaving the angels the pastorate. Nocturnal devotion is certainly the custom of the ancients, the tribe of believers. Moreover, several verses speak of Muslim elite who consecrate their night with our Creator. The night when there is no visible light, with very low infrared and ultraviolet ratio, or only the natural vocal sound wave of the praying person and his ablution standing on his feet without any external vibration influencing its concentration, you know that at this moment the angels rush towards him because from him radiates a light, the attractance. This prayer can be done by the low way or high in the mall, because it does not enter to the cycle of obligatory prayers, and that the waves emitted do not interface or influence with any moment of prayer in the same terrestrial area. This leads us to say that the supererogatory prayer is made to intensify and more the white color accurate during the day, and it varies from one person to another depending on what abilities provide us. According to Ibn al-Juzi, the merit of the predecessor was of 7 categories. It's up to you choose your nur intensity. The starry nights allow us to think, compare, classify our nur as such or such star. And if I speak to you about it, our religion is based on a barren mathematical calculations for each act really trade with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allows a competition between believers for the act of beneficence and of worship of God by the priest, the praises, and to teach our fellow men your religion carrier of a divine logic. Alhamdulillah. And that proves that you are in harmony with your environment and universe. This harmony is Islam. Think of emitting radiation light in each parcel of land during the night to prove your adoration to our Creator, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.